Model finally got what she wanted and married into a rich family, but her husband just put her on the shelf as a decoration. The woman spent 3 years on the shelf, but when she left the shelf, she found herself unable to do anything else. Coming to the door of the beauty shop, Lisa looked at herself in a state of despair. She was overwhelmed with emotion, yet she found the courage to step inside. Lisa went to the mirror, picking up the trial products here. She easily applied her makeup. She was able to achieve a very sophisticated look. Even the shop assistant was amazed by her great makeup skills, but when she was asked what she did for a living, Lisa suddenly froze. She thought for a moment and said that her job was to sitting on a shelf for a rich man to admire. The staff were speechless when they heard that. Yes, her makeup skills were so good, but on a small shelf. 3 whole years of her youth wasted on a tiny shelf. Lisa returned to the mansion in anger, picking up a crowbar from the floor. She slammed it into the shelf. 1, 2, 3 times. The shelf that held Lisa in place shattered, and she was finally able to leave the house, away from that rich, hypocritical man, to live a new life of her own. 1 year on, with a special marketing technique, she opened a cosmetics shop. The shop was doing a brisk business, even on weekdays. There was a long queue in front of the shop, but the irony is, her particular marketing technique is to display herself on a shelf at the entrance, for customers to admire. People were attracted to her beauty, but when the little girl asked her mother if she could be like her in the future, to sit on the shelf every day, but the mother said no. Looking at the mother and daughter who had left, Lisa was in a trance for a moment. Although she seemed to have escaped from the prison set up by the rich man, but she couldn't escape her own inner prison. Rich businessman spent $300 million to marry an international supermodel, but when he got home, he just put her on a shelf for his own enjoyment. Even on the day of the wedding, the bride didn't even come off the shelf. Guests are quietly betting it wouldn't be long before these two were divorced. Yet they were surprisingly in love. Every day when her husband returned from work, he would bring all sorts of gifts. $1 million 24 karat gold necklace. Flowers flown in from the other side of the world. Even at work every day. Even at the office, she had to stare at the women on the shelves and admire them all the time. Lisa was overwhelmed with happiness. At the same time, she was getting used to the life on the shelf. She began to practice yoga on the shelf, getting a manicure. She ate, drank and lived all on the shelf. It's their wedding anniversary again. Lisa was expecting a gift from her husband this time, but what she didn't expect was, this time it was just a flying kiss worth zero. Lisa was sad, so she got all dressed up. She sat down on the shelf to talk to her husband, but the man had been busy at work since he got home. He hadn't even lifted his head for 3 hours. Lisa tried to get his attention by humming a little song, but he gave her a gesture to tell her not to disturb her work. Was she not beautiful enough? Lisa decided to dress herself up. She spent 6 months of her savings on a fancy dress. Now her husband would be able to look at her like he used to. Now he'll be able to look at her like he used to. But the next moment, he went straight to the maid and turned his table around. Lisa was furious, asking him what the hell he meant by that. But her husband had a good explanation. Scientists say natural light is better for the eyes. Lisa smiled helplessly and agreed. My husband works so hard every day. It's time to show him more understanding. But when an aggrieved Lisa peeked at her husband's computer screen, she found him was playing poker. Rich businessman finally married an international supermodel after paying a bride price of $300 million. But when he got home, he just put her on a shelf for himself to admire. The woman's clothes, food, housing and transport were all on the shelf. 3 years later, the rich businessman doesn't come home for the whole day and month. Lisa's already happy life seems to have hit rock bottom all of a sudden. The woman decides to leave the shelf to have some fun with her life. But 3 years of living on a shelf made that short 3-meter height. It seemed like 3,000 meters to her. She tries to throw her high heels down, but watching the horrific fall of her shoes, Lisa instantly had trouble breathing, so she had to turn her back. She slowly lowered her body to the ground. She could barely reach the ground with her feet. She had to pluck up the courage to let go of her hands. But when she reached the ground, she found she had finally made it. It was only a 3-meter height, but because she hadn't used her feet for so long, Lisa had forgotten how to walk. She used her hands to hold her legs up and then slowly balanced herself. Finally, she managed to step out of the mansion. The air outside was so fresh, Lisa couldn't help but dance in the street. She embraced all the new and wonderful things she saw. She greeted the passersby with enthusiasm, the freedom and romance of the air. Lisa finally found her old self, but just as she was about to embrace the sea, a huge wave hit her and it snapped her back to reality. Lisa then realized that, after 3 years of living on a shelf, she had no job and no studies. What could she do when she returned to society? So she wandered aimlessly through the streets, until Lisa saw a beauty shop.